Pathfinders, what's up? Jump right into the Crusade Affairs. Probably where I left the last one off. Obviously, I can't remember. They should have a little tick down of how many days you have to wait until the next week. Let's fool with this, though. Let's tinker, shall we? Tossible's got 5 slots. The damage on the dragons is terrible. See what the cold breath does. Power of 9 times 2d8 unit number cold damage plus effect that deals cold damage for 3 rounds. Okay, that's better. What's the brassies got? Sleep breath. That sleep breath has been kind of handy. Puts to sleep, and this is continuing damage, right? Wouldn't mind seeing the big guy in action. Tricky, huh? All right, Captain Dan, your crew. Is it an alignment thing? Or is it just a space thing? It's just a space thing. Magic missile. Weird. Alright, we're gonna give Tarsival a shot. Setsuna, that's the guys we want. I would like to have these guys over. These guys are pretty good too. 1d8 plus 81. There's only 10 of them. You can't get any more. That's the problem, right? Wait. Put the Azadas there just in case they disappear if you don't have anybody there. He does have more space for more guys. Yeah, they're both equally kind of shit. That's my assessment of that. All right. 4 days. Oh, good. We didn't get rid of the last ash. It just kind of... All right, cool. Do I want to kill 4 days, or do I want to... Let's head out on the highway looking for adventure, and then kind of kill 4 days that way instead of just skipping them. Each day you don't get back. As my mortality reminds me. Let's see here. We did a pretty good job of cleaning out this southern border here. I've never been to this location. The path to it is quite unknown. Holy mackerel. Maybe it's a new week. Is it a new week? God damn it. Preaches. Don't care about that. 5 more Mulvanic Divas. They're cool and all, but... I don't care about that. Ninja pirates? What the fuck is this? 3 vampire ninja pirates. These guys were hard to kill, but... And there's only 3 of them. Now I'm talking my language. Two more bronzies. For sure do that one. Are these bronze or brass? Oh, they're brass. Ah, shit. The other ones take up too much room and there's not enough of them. Like, what are five of these and two of those and one of them gonna do for me, right? Let's do that one. We have to be practical. Got any incoming? Does not appear to be so. Not too often you get it right at midnight. How we doing for fish on a stick again? What do we have here? It's a nine. It's a niner. And then a seven. These guys come from, we just routed you. Routed you bad. You guys don't have the juice. His energy's building back up again. Get out there, Captain Dan. Where the hell is everybody here? What is going on?
Let us not hesitate.
Dana.
Quadricio Furios.
There hasn't been a lot of real trouble at these shrines. This one sounds kind of ominous.
Godspeed.
I have no wish to do all these. I like the ones where you can only put one in. Those are the good ones. My kind of puzzle. Ah, fuck off. Oh, you can get there still. I'm gonna wind up way on hell and gone. Oh, it's a teleporter to Legacy of the Ancients, Core of the Riddle. Okay. So you can just go from one to the next. This is Forgotten Secrets. Legacy of the Ancients. It's a Glass Cannon podcast. It's what they called the Rise of the Runelord campaign. I haven't heard that one in a while. I let my subscription slip. They went 2E on a lot of things. I'm not a big fan of 2E Pathfinder. I love Paizo as a company. Big fan. Like, really big fan. And Pathfinder 1E is a superlative game. It's got all the problems with it that come with, like, bloat, but like, we have a new player, our new-ish player in a couple of my games, and I'm trying to pick out a feat for her, and there's 9 million feats. So, and of course I don't have all the books, so I refer to the PFSRD a lot. It's overwhelming. And as the dungeon master, I find that a lot of times players are doing shit that I've never heard of, because I haven't read all the books. I haven't read like every single class book and splat book, and it's too much. It's too much, man. I can't keep up with it. So, but boiled down to its most pure essence, you take that Pathfinder system and run anything. Are we at Pelura's Fall? No, we're not. And you can run any kind of game with it. Like, you can run a roaring 20s gangster game. You could run Call of Cthulhu. I don't like the... I don't like a lot of the different systems. I'm kind of a old grouch, I guess. I guess. Fuck. Definitely are an old grouch. Oh, these are closed. What happened? Ah, they switch around. I guess I better hustle up. Can we not teleport to the Castle of Desires? It's built. What's the closest one to there? That's not the Castle of Desires. And is it going to save us that much more time? Oh, okay. All right, bitches. Steamroll you, motherfuckers. Run away. Kind of you to bunch up like this, save me some power points. Night. Oh, kind of surprised. The Shaziers are hearty. You just did 3 points of damage. Alright. Save your power points. Oh, we're tucked in. cold damage does the trick. I've seen other players play in this and they have their armies named. Can I name my army? Oh, you can, you son of a bitch. All right, now we feel like a team. Now the consecrated just because we're the good guys, but we're gonna sell that. We're going to do that soon just to get it out of the way. Oh, yes, there was more, wasn't there? Yes, you sons of bitches. You thought I forgot about you, didn't you? Come here, you fuckers. There'll be no fleeing for you today. Say hello to my little friend. It's got to be where they're coming from. I got to get home. Recruitment day is coming up. To do this. We need something with mulled wine. Cooking bonus. I accept this change. In fact, I encourage it and endorse it. Might be a big fight coming up here. I just wanted to get to the new day. Because they have less hit points, but they do more damage, so yeah, I'm going to take them instead. 78. These guys do solid damage, too. This is the only guys that you can reliably get. These guys are way overpriced. These guys are awesome. Can you really take a pounding? $12,000. 20 sorcerers. Take that. Nice. It's not too often you get them all. Oh, it's a different thing of Mendevian Cavaliers. What about the old Golden Legionnaires? Gonna have to take this one out for a spin. There's not a lot of ranged potential. They'd just be soaking up hits when it takes like 9 hours to kill people. The Brass Riders. What's their move? Sneaky move. Okay. Some real clashes here. A lot of lawful goods, chaotic goods, and then just neutral evil. Maybe we'll switch that up. Put all the good guys together. These guys would get walloped hard. What does this mean? I can't believe they made such a big deal out of that. Alright. Satsuna is building up to... If this closes up, I'm going to be pissed. Yes, I'd like to enter. Let me just double check. One last look. And an hour later, we're in. That. Hate it. I'm just gonna default right to that now, are ya? Alright. So let's make sure. I think we're gonna need the... I've been doing a lot of thinking about this conundrum. Athletics 28, but we are on Stalwart 47. He's got Knowledge Arcana 31. I think it was 43, so I can add 6 more to that, so get him to 37. And Stalwart can take care of the athletics, in theory. So let's go and see what happens. But before we do, let's cast our spells. No, you're over here. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's one little click. Next thing you know, you're hitting restart. Might be a completely different entrance. Might have to do some checks just to get in. No? Okay. Cool. There's, here, I think. Pretty good. All right. We need the extend. Just make sure that I am on the right path here.
I am prepared.
Yep, okay. If you would, I think I'm going to have some heroin. There's a morale bonus.
Time's not waiting. counts on me.
Save game. Save myself into the corner.
Focus on the goal.
That's right. You do that. Let's check out our skill ranks right here. See where we're at. I said 37, right? But we couldn't, the crushing despair we can't deal with.
I'll go ahead.
Fucking wizardry here. Look at this wizardry. You got us all, hey? Eh? You know what would have did it? Guidance. I think. I'm faster than the rock, I'm fine. Too fast.
I'll go ahead.
Thank you. Fuck was that? See a trap there? Aha. Loot, it says, not a trap. I can never remember the seven virtues. I can always remember the seven deadly sins, though. Thank you, movie 7. Name Alderpash. This is the longest minute in 20 of all time. Okay, I knew I recognized that name from somewhere.
What a find!
Don't see a trap thing here. Well, I don't know how we're going to move on as a group. I don't know if I'm going to be able to negotiate how much time is left in this year. Someone's going to get crushed for sure. Minute 33. All right, rally up, troops. Didn't take long. All right, well, we're through anyway. Only losing one guy to that, and it was Biz because I kind of forgot about him. That's not horrible. Who's this dude? Shvendak. Alright. You look like... Got the big kill me first sign on ya. That's a standard action. We are in a surprise round. Let's do it now. Oh, it was a full round? Ah, shit. That was bad, Pyle. Svendak is gonna light us up. Blade barrier, huh? Okay. Alright, what happened there?
Try this way.
One hit would have been good, Pyle. Should have made it selective. Do you have a super reacher? Greater reach. Digging into my toolbox here. Say hello to my friend Polar Ray. And then, oh, we still got the quick. And let's give these Demodans a little piece of the action as well. All right.
Falter.
Need damage reduction against demons. I think that's yeah, I was gonna say that's probably the Inheritor, the hand of the Inheritor. Sorry. Pile.
What's going on here?
Be a brave little man and check this shit out. Top shelf.
I stand ready.
Gonna wait it out, but there is no way to go beyond that. Am I correct? So there's some shit beyond here. I don't have to go through that wrecking ball again. Oh, okay, the spell turned off. It was handy. Now we gotta make our way back through two of these fucking things. Oh man. Alright. Let's heal up. Where are you going? All right, one is clear. Fuck me. Tell me we can make it, everybody can make it. Good. Just gotta be patient. I'm Shanks, you're up. The bears traditionally has had a tough time with this puzzle. This trap. You're up, Biz. Do you know the way? I think you do. He's nodding in his reptilian peanut brain. Just so damn big. Fuck, it's just too big. Bitch, you got killed, didn't you? Yep. Two more. Entok hates running. Fucking hate. In the older versions, he could float around on his tensor's floating disc.
I'm gone.
Like a god that he is. But no. Pathfinder 1, he had to go and nerf all that fun. Doesn't carry living material and all that stuff. At least I think. Could be wrong. Well, it's a good thing there's like a fairly safe resting place to. I honestly don't know where I'm going to go after this. If this doesn't lead to somewhere. Those books. That's what you wanted to hear. We'll take from your table. And how do you get from here to there? Alderpash, what do we got to do for you? Allow myself to introduce myself. Runelord of Wrath. You're not the Runelord of Wrath. Alaznist is. Not quite. This is the discount Azlanti playthrough. It's not the last Azlanti or the annoyed Azlanti or the penultimate Azlanti.
Mm-hmm. The Ruby Rod of Asmodeus. We just walked out. We couldn't get back in, but we could probably just walk right out. With the town of Sandpoint, we'll like that. Actually, most of his kingdom is in the ocean. Can't agree to that. Where am I missing here? I can't get into this area. I haven't been back here yet. It really goes anywhere. Probably pause while I'm doing all this. It's something to do with those puzzles, probably. Can't remember where the hell they were. This is not a dungeon to be taken in one sitting either. There was one in here somewhere. So this is the land, the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Too much into it, maybe. Probably just missing one door. I'm gonna throw this on pause for your viewing pleasure, and if I come up with something, I will unpause it. Surprise, I didn't come up with anything. Okay, so I did see two pieces of treasure on the table. So there's that. So let's, this is not exhausted. I mean, I How's he gonna help me? Doesn't look like it's working. Just so happened I needed to get another lawful choice. I was slipping towards neutral good, eh? I'm not really sure what even happened there. Alright, dude. What's this? That is gross. Alright, you scribe this rune on the ground, create a 50-foot area which lasts for the number of minutes. Immune to movement impairing and ground effects. Scattered creatures in the area must pass or gain 2 navigable levels as long as they remain in the area. Oh no. Oh no, poor pile! I think everybody else is lawful or neutral. Maybe Shogren. I thought he was lawful neutral. Okay. Alright. I guess we want it to last for as long as possible. That's what I was looking for. Might as well make it last as long as possible. For corruption. It's going to be harder this time around. You went the wrong way, that's why. Just want to make sure there's nothing down here that I'm missing here.
One way or the other.
I don't know if we will, Pyle.
Our duty calls.
I'm gone.
Boy, Biz. Should wait, but he's gonna go for it.
Let us press on.
Back in this area? Or is this more stones? Oh, son of a bitch. Suicide run.
I know what to do. Follow my lead.
Stop the rocks. Cool. Progress made. Got all our stuff on us, basically. Our long acting. I haven't really used up any of our 1 minute purrs, so. I believe we are in decent shape. Well, that was a poor round. Yeah, let's use our resources judiciously. Get there, you can kill him. Atta boy. No adamantine, huh? Does immunity to spells, magic, does that... I'm gonna give it a little tester here. Okay, it is immune to that. See how bad I do against them. Pretty bad. Is it immune to challenges? Let's find out. Pile. I don't have any adamantine here, I don't think. Not great, not great at all. These things need twos to hit Tillman. Needed that one. All right. Rally time. Good rally, folks. Good rally. Where do we go from here? This looks kind of endgame-ish. Alright, maybe it's time for our 1 minute purrs. I'm just gonna do a quick little zabaraba around the outside pile.
We march ahead.
All right, 1 minute per is coming up. This feels kind of endgame-ish. Sure, I'm not blowing any of these. Okay, they all disappeared. Got me again, you son of a bitch. Just in case he's got like a finger of Zaba or something like that. The old finger of Zaba.
These magics should be used in other ways.
Toss in a quick level here. I still haven't did those chests back at the, I was going to say the hotel, the temple in Dresden. Let's see here. I was going to go a different way with this, wasn't I? I was thinking two-weapon fighting, those two swords. I got all those... Nah, I'm not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. Criticals do I? Let's see, what feats do I already have? Improve critical, improve cleaving finish, blinding critical. Why was I doing sneak attack damage in that last fight? I guess I'll take that since I can channel now. Channel 9. I can't, maybe I can't. That was dumb. Oh yeah, I can.
I'm here all week.
Everyone counts on me.
Let us not hesitate.
Thank you.
I was gonna give him his heart back. I just wanted to do that one option. We have to do that all over again. I'm sorry. I did want to give him his heart back. So hopefully you don't have to go back too far. Okay, let's see where the last save game was. Okay, we'll have to do that over again. So I'll do that next time. I'll play up behind the screens up to that point, and then I'll give the Hand of the Inheritor's heart back. I didn't realize that option was going to turn it into a big fight. Giving him his heart back might also turn into a big fight. I'm prepared for that. But I definitely wouldn't have just said, hey, fuck you. I would have given him his heart back. So, usually when you have all those options in the dialogue, it wants you to go through all of them. So, that was why I was just clicking off stuff until I was going to give him back his heart. So, I'll go through all this. I'll play it behind the scenes. Go through all this. Get everything up to that save point. And then we'll start the conversation with the Hand of the Inheritor in the same spot. Next time, Crusaders.